Are you bad at juggling? Are you struggling to do skills? Struggling to score free kicks? Are you finding it difficult to score penalties? Well, guess what? You're in luck! Thanks to our high-level intensive research into this subject, we finally found the way to make you better at football. We decided to get rid of the ball. Now, scoring is no longer a problem. You can literally shoot from anywhere, no matter how ridiculous. Surely he can't score from here. Yes, he did actually score. Even dribbling is now way more fun. So why not try it now? It's pretty much the sport for those who are too damn fucking lazy to buy their own fucking ball!
Your belt! JJ, your belt! Fuck! JJ, your belt! You won!
Fuck the belt! Yo, Simon!
Yeah?
Yeah! Dishes! Alright? You haven't fucking cleaned them, bro. It's like loads.
Yeah, sorry man. I'll do them in a bit.
Jesus. Where the fuck have you been anyway?
Oh, we're just Pokemon Go hunting.
You're such a fucking loser.
Fuck you.
The fuck you say, bro?
Nothing.
Hey, that's what's up, bro.
Found it! It's in Simon's room covered in spray.
JJ, you good?
I will be soon! After my last phrase!
What is it? JJ? JJ!
Fuck PewDiePie. Which one of you is Ditto?
He's Ditto! Why are you pointing it off at me? I said he is!
You?
Shut up! You fucking stupid! He's Ditto! You fucking tea drinking Harry Potter watching Pommy Pommy fucking Popkin!
Alright, I think I got him. Michael? Michael? What happened to your hair, Michael? What the fuck? You stealing my shit?
No, I was gonna borrow these. I was just borrowing these.
You look like you're stealing my shit.
No, I was gonna borrow them. Sorry, can I borrow these? Is that cool?
Oh, what's happening?
No, 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 no!
Okay.
Come closer. Closer. That's too close.
Oh, my bad.
I see new Sidemen merchandise.
In your dreams? In real life?
In the description.
The Sidemen. The audio book. Written and narrated by JJ, Harry, Simon, Vic, Josh, Ethan, and Toby. Feat JME.
This is your pizza, right? You did order a pizza.
Yeah, but there's no need to break the door down.
Well, if you had answered the door when I fucking knocked the first time, I wouldn't have had to.
What, would you even have? You have an axe? Or you just carry an axe around with you?
Yes. This is ends. I am protecting myself, all right? You know what? Take your pizza.
Give me the damn pizza.
Take your pizza, all right?
You ain't getting a tip.
Papa John will give you his tip.
How long were you in the shower?
I don't care! I love it!
God, this water's so hot! Oh my god! Oh shit, I've been here for like 25 minutes. Oh well! Five minutes? 5 minutes, huh? JJ, am I a fool? No? I was there for 5 minutes.
JJ, why are you lying to me, huh?
I did not bring you up to be a liar. I'm not. Okay. I'm going to ask your mother though. But if I find out you are lying to me.
Okay. It was me, Mom. I'm sorry.
I knew it. So how long were you in the shower?
25 minutes.
Ah, 25 minutes. Oh, Morocco. This boy thinks hard water grows on trees.
Okay, Mom, I'm sorry, okay? I'll go to my room.
Mama Lola, where do you think you are going?
To my room?
To your room, huh? Do I look like Miley Cyrus's father?
No.
Am I dumb?
Huh? Is that rhetorical?
Stand up.
Oh, Mom!
I'm a switch, yeah? Face the wall. Raise your hands. Raise your hands! You are going to stay there for an hour.
No.
Turn around! If I see you move, I will kill you. Stupid boy.
Oh, my arms.
You are dead.
Mommy, I'm sorry.
You are going to get your ancestors, please.
I'm going to
get
your ancestors.
No, 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 no. Yo, I'ma fuck you up, bitch. I'ma fuck you up, you dead. You ready for pounding? You ready to be black, motherfucker? Let's fucking go!
What are you doing?
Fighting.
You just pulled down your trousers, bro. Pull your trousers up and let's fucking go, alright?
Alright, bro, which one am I going? Left, right, up!
Okay. Okay, what the fuck are you doing now?
I'm just fighting.
You're not fighting, and you're just being gay. You're just being really gay, man. Who goes on their knees when you fucking fight? Huh? It's like you're trying to suck my dick. Why do you want to suck my dick? You want to suck my dick? Don't answer that. Jesus Christ.
All right, let's fucking fight.
Okay. What the fuck, man? What are you doing now?
Fighting.
Of course you're fucking fighting. Because this is fighting. This isn't fighting. What is this? That's just gay. That's really gay. It's like you want me to bomb you. Do you want me to fuck you in the ass? Do you want me to fuck you in the ass? Turn around and find me! Shit!
Jesus Christ, man, you just drive me in. You have a frying pan. You have a frying pan! Why do you have a frying pan?
It's fighting.
It's fighting! Why? Who brings a frying pan? Are you fucking cooking? We're fighting, you son of a bitch, man! You're pissing me off! You're really pissing me off! I just want to beat you to a pulp! And I can't, because you want to cook! This isn't ready, steady, cook, man! We're fighting right now! You gonna hit me with it?
No!
No, you're not gonna hit me. No! Come on! Fuck's sake!
This is fine.
Shut up! Oh my fucking god, and now you're wearing glasses? I'm just done. What's wrong with, why? You know I can't hit a guy with fucking glasses. Why are you doing this to me, man? I just want to beat you. I just want to beat you with my fists several times. I just want to punch you in the face, man. Shit. Because you know I can't hit a guy with glasses, right? Right. Let's fucking go, bitch. No, okay, you know what? I'm done. I'm fucking done. I don't need this.
And that, kids, is how you avoid a fight.
So what we done?
I'm going to draw you.
So, how long is this gonna take?
It is done.
Oh my god.
Do you like it?
Why am I a slut? Why am I drooling? What the fuck?
And there we go.
Oh my god. I think it's disappointing.
Hey, man, what are you doing, my man?
Oh, you know, just being verified and everything. What about you?
Exactly, yeah, I'm verified as well. Wow. It's crazy. How about you, Josh?
I'm just being blue.
Mate. Your banter is on the roof.
Whoa. You can't sit.
Get up.
That's
what?
Not
get up.
Your wife.
Are you verified?
No.
Are you verified?
No, I'm not.
So what are you doing sitting there?
Okay.
Sit in the peasant corner.
You know your place.
That's right. You tell him, Vic.
Hey, buddy.
Look at me.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. Money talks.
Here comes the money. Money, money,
money. Dollar, dollar. Dollar, dollar. Ain't you cheating? Bling, bling. What's your chatter? You ain't talking money, then you're talking no matter. Ain't you cheating? On the block, hold on your bets, it's with the buck stop. See,
first
of all, I'm stepping out of my
life. I call that money trick. Pack openings. Yes, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Sit it down now. Sit it down. Quiet. Quiet, please. Please, shut the fuck up. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to my revolutionary EA announcement. Now, before I continue with my revolutionary EA announcement. Those of you that didn't pick up any of the money that I splashed out, yeah, you're all fired. Yep, yep, EA only recruit members that love money. So you all gotta go. You at the back, yeah, you gotta go. Why didn't you run forward to pick up the money? Come on, adios amigos, huh? You, what?
Yeah, I don't work for you.
Okay, well, you're hired.
Oh, sweet.
Welcome to EA. Man. Okay, now you're fired.
What the hell? You can't do that.
No, I can do what I want. I'm EA.
Here you go.
Can't you have this?
Thanks, I guess.
Why are you wearing a t-shirt in the shower?
We're staying PG. No nips.
Makes sense. You should really start loving your daughter.
Hey,
brush your teeth and shower at the same time. Come on, man, gotta be efficient. You're late, you're late.
Wow.
Start locking the door, I told you before.
No, what the fuck? Seriously?
Pizza.
Now why would I want pizza in the shower?
I don't know, you ordered it. Some guy came knocking the door down and broke through it, trying to deliver this, and I said it was mine because he had an axe, and I just got a little bit crazy, but yeah, here you go.
Just leave it there, we'll get it later.
Okay,
yeah, just whatever, get out! Now what is it this time?
Okay, this one looks bad, but you know, sometimes they don't cut these things properly, so I might have to help you out, but you know.
What the hell? Look out! Get out!
Alright, man, lock the door!
Do you think you can graduate from this school without kissing my cock? You are dead wrong.
Dad, did you see my soccer ball?
Check inside my pom pom. Jesus! Do it for the van!
I ain't gonna do it.
I said do it for the van!
I ain't go.
When I said do it for the van, you do it!
This
not it's not a lie! Who left this thing here? Come now, I won't touch you.
How's your talk, Tumble?
Alright, today we have a pro MLS keeper. Alright, let's see how good he really is in between the sticks.
Oi, Tumble!
Yeah?
I want it right there! Top bins! Oi, Tumble! Give us some smart stickers!
Oi, Tumble! Right here!
No worries! Oi, Tumble! How many crossbar hits in a row?
Three!
Oi, Tumble! What skill do you call this?
Something special.
Oi, Tumble, give us a knuckleball!
Oi, Tumble! How's your touch?
I'm getting dollar bills in this bitch. I'm getting $100 million deals in this bitch. Check that shit, I'm hella rich. Time is money, so check that hour. Major salary in that hour. Back and will I am, cause I'm the one with power. You complaining, motherfucker? Go play Evolution, sucker. It can go and suck my dick while I'm making money quick. Got few license teams, robotic things. Some extremes made them memes, and it seems fun is what they say to scream.
Unit levels of the season is the real fucking deal.
Got Vegeta started screaming. Power level is on real.
On the next gen, cashing checks. Even while I'm on the crapper, man is gas. Going into club just to go slapper.
Weezy!
6th or 7th.
That's what these niggas say. But we're beating Pez on that server shit every day. Have you tried to play on there? And you say our shit's unfair? Magazuki needs to go get dropkicked by a constipated bear. Yeah. Saying that they're scripting.
Stupid douche, the timer stops at 45. If the timer carried on, would scripting be alive? Nah, you just can't defend. Find another excuse to hide while you're a shit bellend.
So, hopefully my message has been loud and clear. And most of all, buy my game. Thank you.
Oh my god! I'm black! That means I can finally say Nick!
Oh my god! I'm white! Wait! That means I can swim!